You probably know this situation. It's summer, you're sitting in the car, and it just won't get any cooler. You start sweating. At worst, you feel tired and can't concentrate. Or it's raining, the windows are steaming up, and visibility is impaired. These situations can affect safety when driving, and are possible effects of a malfunctioning air conditioning system. This is why it's important to service the AC system regularly and replace defective components. But how does the AC system actually work? Our air conditioning expert Timo will now explain this to us in a nutshell.
As soon as the air conditioner is switched on, the belt-driven compressor starts to pressurize the refrigerant. The gas heats up and enters the condenser under high pressure, where it is cooled down and liquefied by the ambient air flowing past. Moisture and impurities are then removed from the liquid refrigerant in the dryer to protect the system from damage. From there, the refrigerant is injected through a narrow expansion valve into the evaporator, where it expands and starts to vaporize. The heat required for this evaporation process is extracted from the ambient air. Therefore, the air surrounding the evaporator is cooled down. A cabin blower then carries the air into the interior and ensures a pleasant temperature. Finally, the compressor draws in the refrigerant and the cycle starts all over again.
Thank you, Timo, for the brief overview of how the air conditioning system works. But tell me, why is Bosch the right partner for workshops when it comes to maintaining and repairing the AC system?
That's because we have a comprehensive program for working on the AC system. AC service units have been part of our program for more than 15 years, from entry-level models to standard versions and up to premium units. The range is supplemented by practical accessories such as various oils and kits with adapters and O-rings, as well as kits for flushing and leak detection. Apart from that, we also offer AC components in our portfolio.
I see that you have brought some AC components with you, and that looks quite comprehensive. Can you tell us something about them?
Of course. We have AC compressors for a wide range of vehicles. They are pre-filled with oil and available for common refrigerants used on the market. We also offer condensers in different designs. Depending on the vehicle type, some come with integrated dryers, others come without. This naturally means that we also have different types of dryers. On the one hand, we have filter inserts for integrated dryers, and on the other hand, standalone aluminum receiver dryers. We also have various designs of valves, expansion valves, and orifice tubes. And last but not least, we also have evaporators in our range.
Wow, that is indeed a comprehensive program. But doesn't the work around the AC system also include other products?
You're absolutely right, Wolfgang. And here we have a lot to offer too. There are drive belts for powering the compressor. On top of that, we have engine cooling fans and cabin blowers in our program. And since changing the cabin filter is recommended when maintaining AC systems, we also offer workshops a full range of these.
Oh, that's really cool. That means we can offer workshops many AC-related products from a single source. AC service units, accessories, AC components, and many additional products. Then, all that is left for me to say is, let the professional AC service begin. Don't forget to hit the like button, and for more information, go to our website. You find the link down below.